Popcorn Effect is a middleware solution dedicated to creating highly believable interactive visual effects for video games and simulations. It allows VFX teams to have more complex particle simulations, a better workflow in order to create stunning effects, a higher efficiency with less technical overhead, and straightforward cross-platform development. Why use Popcorn Effect? Popcorn Effect can help create better VFX. It provides authoring, real-time editing, and interactivity. It offers a solution to problems often encountered in the video game industry as well, like the lack of dedicated real-time VFX tools, the great number of external applications, or the lack of stability and polish, or even a crippling dependency on the programming teams. How does Popcorn Effect make your life easier? Thanks to a complete production pipeline and functionalities including simulation, integration, real-time tweaks and tools for profiling, troubleshooting or getting particles metrics, Popcorn Effect will ease the artist's work. As a matter of fact, Popcorn's wide use of its resources, the resulting increased productivity and its VFX quality will also allow the artist to work faster with higher efficiency. Additionally, Popcorn Effect works in real-time in the game in order to deliver a superior game experience down the line. You can find different types of particle systems on the market. From the least flexible to the more versatile, you have the hard-coded kind, where the artist has no control and depends on the dev team. Those where particle effects are predefined behaviors. Here, the artist has limited control, but still needs the assistance of a programmer. With an expression-based system, the artist has good control over the particles, but yet again, faces many limitations. Finally, with a script-based particle system, the artist has full control and is completely independent. These last few months, thanks to many interactions with our clients, the workflow has been heavily improved, notably allowing any game assets hierarchy. Besides, as a response to the variety of our clients' team sizes and problematics, multi-platform games, collaborative work, Popcorn Effect is extremely flexible. Here you can see some cool features, functionalities, and handy creation tools you'll find within Popcorn Effect. The runtime is multi-platform, notably running on next and current-gen consoles, PS4, Xbox One, PS3, and Xbox 360, and mobile, namely iOS and Android, and is highly optimized. It takes care of the simulation, leaving the rendering to the game engine, and offers straightforward integration in that regard. Its API is integration-friendly with other middlewares as well. The gameplay can interact and change the effects at runtime, and developers can create custom nodes such as evolvers or samplers to better comply with the game engine's specifics.